to the mother of the baby found in a toilet in the Bilo Center. 24-year-old Jessica Blackham made her first court appearance today.
Her parents did a lot of the talking to a judge this morning, but she was granted bond. News 4's Sean Mazzarella reports.
Jessica Blackham walked into court handcuffed after spending her first night in jail. Court observers noticed she had a blank stare on her face as she mumbled answers to the judge.
Yeah.
She said she understood the two charges she faces, unlawful neglect of a child and felony child abuse. She told the judge she had to seek medical attention after the birth of her baby Friday night after the circus.
St. Francis Women's Hospital.
St. Francis Women's Hospital, yeah. Over on the east side.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was just released yesterday.
Then, unprompted, her mother described the first time she saw her daughter after the delivery.
She went there of her own accord. She had amnesia, couldn't remember what happened, and she went there of her own accord because she knew she was bleeding and something was wrong. And the minute we walked in, we told them that something had happened. We needed to find out what it was.
The McAuliffe said no one in the family knew she was pregnant, not even Jessica.
She has not shown any signs of being pregnant whatsoever.
We have photographs from January all the way back to August of 2008. And her appearance has been the same. She was unaware that she was pregnant. Nobody knew she was pregnant.
She's had periods. There's been no sign whatsoever of a pregnancy.
The Greenville police detective working the case told the judge Blackham was cooperating with the investigation. Detective Tim Conroy told the judge she gave him a statement about what happened the night of the circus.
She said she went to the bathroom she wasn't feeling well. At that point, she does not remember anything after that.
About the father of the baby, Blackham told the judge she's not sure who he is.
Have an idea.
Blackham said she knows for sure it's not her estranged husband, who she says she's been separated from for almost a year. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
The judge told Blackham that once she is out on bond, she must hold down a job, cooperate with DSS, and not leave Pickens or Greenville counties. Blackham could face up to 30 years in prison if convicted.